America's largest Hispanic-owned food company is getting even bigger. Goya is expanding its facility in Bolingbrook. Today, the company cut the ribbon at the nearly 300,000-square-foot building. Goya says this expansion will help address the global food crisis. In honor of the new expansion, the company is donating 20,000 pounds of food to the Illinois Migrant Council and $20,000 to an organization that fights child trafficking.